company's shares on the New York Stock Exchange. Policy, as shown by its treatment of the large sums received in the form of income tax refunds in the three preceding years. These receipts were not reported as current income but were credited directly to surplus. Profits from sale of marketable securities. Profits realized by a